Okay guys, chapter 12. Chapter 12 is tricky actually, the last part. But I figured out, well, I figured the best way out. If you guys do have summon, that'll help a lot. If not, then anyone who can hit and run will also be really good. Okay, so I think here, Sherry, probably don't need this. Let's use this. Make some adjustment here right now. I think sprint is also better. Unless I want to rely on RNG here. Alright, cool. So warlock here, crystal warlock. They reflect damage and they do AoE. Chest is right here, it's 100 crystals. So if you don't care about the 100 crystals, then definitely not worry about it right now. Okay, so we're gonna fight. So my strategy is pretty darn safe. So I wanna just be outside of the danger zone where they can't AoE my team as a whole. Okay. This. Summon I don't think it's necessary to use it now. Okay, that got pretty lucky actually. So if you get lucky like I did, sure, go kill one. If not, like, come back. There's no rush. Heal. Okay, let's see. He's kind of useless. You need him to finish the feat though. Oliver fights Jasmine. For now. Yeah, I can't do much. Let's see here. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go top. I would do one direction, like what I'm doing right now. Kill this one here. Fall back. Same thing here. This one be a little bit different. I think I can potentially kill two. And now I can still heal with Elmeta. Okay, they're on range. And we're slowly inch forward a little bit. Let's see. Come on, Oh, barely. Telling you, man, Narm is like MVP of PvE, man. She's so important. If you haven't built her yet, you need to. Slow, let me see what I can do here. You know, I can potentially go in right now. He's useless, remember? Oh shit. Oh, such a overestimated my guy here. So let me sneak that. I can't, I need a flyer. So here is an important part. So after you kill, try to stay as far as you can. Okay. And this is where you... Okay. Stay far, okay? He can't stay here. We all stay far. I should have the spell too, because the these ones here, it's contagious, so you can pass it to your teammates. So as long as you're not next to them, you're good. All right. There you go. Once you attack, they come out. So make sure when you end, you have. You can see there. It's actually ridiculous. Well. Oh, what a range. You need to get him to attack Jasmine here. So. Who is the weakest here? Okay. Okay, one shot this one. Two, three, one, two, three. Okay, this one can't really move. And it's contagious, so make sure you're not like super close to your teammate. So right now nobody's next to each other, so it should be good. Just make sure all of her stays alive. Okay. And also, do you remember the chest?
Hi.
close, I'm close. I can't attack, but I can make sure I don't die. This is the hardest part. Oh god. Okay, don't die here. Last time I died. Okay, we good. Grab the chest. And GG. Man, told me 2 tries. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope this guy can help you guys understand better about this map.